Hi everyone, this is Tim Bogdanov, and I just wanted to share with you some of the highlights from the summer's adventures. So check out this short video, and yeah, hopefully you get a feeling for adventure watching this, because it's been quite an intense trip this summer.
It's going to become better later. There. Early morning, day three, and we're out of water. It's quite a relief having some water, not having to worry about it anymore. So now we can continue a bit more relaxed.
Good job crossing the river.
Yeah. The further we walked into the Pamir Mountains, the higher the pressure got on us as well, because we could feel that the consequences of potential mistakes would be so much higher than closer we have access to civilization.
Yeah, that was yesterday. Pretty intense.
To make our way through around the corner over there and go up, but the route was just too steep to expose, so we cancelled that idea. And also following the river would be up the up this valley would be a bit dangerous as well, because the slopes are really steep on the side for a really long time, so we risk a lot of snowfall. So we're gonna try another way, go around
another. The only people that are moving around in these areas are gold diggers and alpinists, so we were pretty happy when we found a gold digger trail to follow, and it led us higher up to our first glacier of the trip.
It looks like it's gonna work, like we're gonna find our way through. Now we're gonna find our way on the glacier. So
one of our last big challenges of this trip was the Korzhenevskaya pass. This pass was quite exposed to plenty of rockfalls during daytime, so we decided we're going to do it in the early morning time so we could minimize the risk getting hit by rocks. As the days passed and our food supply looked really tiny in the end, we were really excited to finally arrive at the base camp and get our resupply.
Today is day 7, we're gonna head out. Time is about 6 in the morning, early start to reach the base camp today. From this maze of a glacier. We have another one up there.